My name is Patrick Ford. My specialty is otolaryngology, often seen as ear, nose, and throat. So I originally was a trumpet performance art major at the University of Utah. And I loved the trumpet. I loved everything about it. And I really thought that's what I was going to do for the rest of my life. I studied with the principal trumpet player from the Utah Symphony and, really had a passion for music. And from there, I actually decided to serve a mission for my church, the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. And that took me to Louisville, Kentucky. It's where I was called to serve. And during my service there, I learned to love the people. And I really just wanted to continue serving for the rest of my life. That's what really changed me from becoming a trumpet major and wanting to work with people in medicine. My favorite thing being in otolaryngology, I love the ears. A lot of times I'll have patients come in with hearing aids and they just say, "Pat, my hearing aids aren't working well, can you help me?" And then we remove this big piece of cerumen and they're able to hear a lot better. We're able to look at the middle ear and diagnose a serous effusion or an otitis externa or a middle ear infection. We're able to do a lot of things that help people to hear, and hearing is very, very important. Yuma Regional Medical Center is interesting, and it's interesting because we're 256 miles away from any other medical service. And being in ear, nose, and throat makes up probably 40% of the primary care practice. But a lot of times, you need to have that specialty to be able to treat these conditions. And I found ear, nose, and throat to be very, very valuable. I love the doctors I work with, and I love the people that I serve. And I love being in an underserved community. I get people from the reservation. I get people from Mexico. I get Hispanic, African-American, Caucasian. It doesn't matter. We see it all, and we see a lot of conditions that maybe you don't see other places that we're able to really help people. Well, I want you to realize that most providers, even though we're medical providers, we're still people outside of the practice. So if you see me in Walmart or you see me, at the movie theater, come up, give me a high five, and I enjoy that. I often see when I go out into the community, people will kind of point at me and smile, but come up and say hi. I'm always glad to see you, whether it's in the clinic or somewhere else.